Hey there everyone, Minaru here and welcome back to Destiny Child Defense War. Haven't been playing this one or any other game for 2 days now. Haven't recorded anything yet. Okay, I'm taking a risk on recording during the day. Hopefully there is not much noise that will be picked up. I'm so sure that there is already gonna be noise, okay? Ooh, a new one. Kalchas. Possessing the ability to sense potluck, Kalchas deals bonus damage to enemies whose HP is at 50% or lower. Ouch. Ooh. By chance, huh? Okay, let's go with this one. We'll be low walling them up. Placing mines and more poison. Let's go. Unlock this one. Okay. Okay. Galen. No clan. Join mine. Don't have much anyway here. Oh, why did I do that? The heck? Why is it attack support? Okay, I mean, what the heck happened there? Did he play for the co-op? Okay, we just heard the car. Okay, let's continue on. More battle. Come on. Wow. I want that. Amazing. Okay. Oh man. No. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh man. Didn't work. Okay, last that one. Let's open up this bag of the season. Lisa, Eshu, and Master. Okay, now Epic. This they opened up that one. Okay. Okay, get this Atalanta. Ooh, I can open up. Let's open up Argus, Vesta, and Siren. Okay, don't use them much. And with that, I'll be ending the video here. The second match didn't manage to hold up. And with that, hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one. Bye bye.